Feel the vibrations of this mantra. Release your legs. Just release your legs. You can straighten it. Ensure your spine is erect. Your hands are by the side. Okay? And let's do just ankle movements. Let's go to the main five asanas. Okay, now these are the five asanas which you can do every day. So the first asana is Tad Asana. Tad is mountain in Sanskrit, so it's a mountain pose. Now the way you get into this asana, little bit distance between your feet, basically shoulder width apart. Okay, now arms by the side. Now as you inhale, okay, so you are basically interlocking your fingers. Okay, you inhale, take your arms up, interlock your fingers and pull yourself up. So you're coming on your toes and pull yourself nicely up. You should feel there's an opening on the entire side. It's like you're pulling yourself up. So just be here, keep breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 to release, inhale. As you exhale, slowly come. Now the second asana that you need to do is Kati Chakrasana. Increase the distance between your feet, okay? Maybe towards the end of your mat. You can take your feet towards the end of the mat. Now arms are straight, okay? Now you inhale. Now as you exhale, what you're doing is, I'm taking my one arm around my waist and the other arm, I'm twisting and taking it on my shoulder. So you see there's a nice twist to my spine. Okay, this way. I'll show it to you from the back. So when I'm standing like this, I inhale, one arm goes around the waist, other arm is on my shoulder and I'm twisting completely. Erect, look straight. Now inhale. And as you exhale, what I'm doing? I'm lending my spine. I'm going ahead with my sternum. And then I'm taking my head in as much as you can. Okay, you be here for say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and slow. So the fourth asana, back bend. Again, the position of the legs remains same. Okay, keep your arms on your waist. You inhale, as you exhale, push yourself and bend back. Now again here, go down as much as you can. Once you go down, just hold there for a few seconds and slowly come. Arms on your waist. Again, abdomen tucked in, spine erect, look straight. Inhale, as you exhale, start bending back slowly. And go down as much as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come. Okay, so the tree poses, you just take your heels to your pelvic area and get into Namaskar Mudra at the top. Okay, this is Vrikshasana, tree pose or balancing asana. Okay, now again, an important asana. So now the way you get into the asana is, you take your feet little bit apart, hands in Namaskar Mudra, and now what you do is, you are just sitting down. Our Indian toilet pose, Malasana. Garland pose. The body is representing a garland. A very effective asana. If you are able to sit like this for 5 minutes, just be assured your knees are in perfect condition. You first shut your eyes tightly. Okay. So you shut your eyes tightly and then open it wider. Okay, shut, open, shut, open, shut, open. Gazing at one point without blinking your eyes. So you can either hold your thumb and look in between the thumbs, or you can just take one point which is in front of you and keep gazing without blinking your eyes. Okay, your eyes may hurt, it may water also, but then that's a normal thing to do. It's a normal thing. So you can just be there, gaze at one point, try not to blink your eyes. You keep your palms on your knees. Now when you get into this position, you automatically get that little bit of, you know, what do you say, strength. Okay, so that's the reason we keep it, our palms planted on the knees. Okay, you look straight, you inhale out your tongue. So I'm exhaling through throat and gazing at the tip of my nose. Okay, now let's conclude by chanting Om. When we chant Om at the end of the session, it means we are offering our gratitude, okay, to the universe, to yog, okay. And also it means when we get up from the mat, we are not just practicing the yoga practices while we are on the mat, but also off the mat, okay, we take our yoga practice. Okay, so let's sit erect, spine erect, hands in Gyan Mudra. Close your eyes, we'll chant Om 3 times. Okay, so inhale. Slowly open your eyes, release your mudra and posture and gesture, warm your palms, transfer this energy to your eyes, face, neck, arms, chest, abs, back, legs. Thank your body. Talk to your body in the language which it understands, the language of love and gratitude. That's what your body understands. Now stretch your arms over your head and just pull yourself up. From here, let's just get into a gratitude mudra. Just be here for a few seconds. Surrender mudra, Sharanagat mudra. Let's surrender to our parents, God, Mother Earth, nature. Let's express gratitude for all the things that we have in our lives.